not asking for sympathy. Scratch that. What's your name?
Nathaniel Anthony Harris Jr.
You only got two strings.
I've had a few setbacks.
Me too. Hi, this is Steve Lopez from the LA Times. I'm calling to see if Nathaniel Harris attended your school.
He was the most gifted kid I've ever met.
I'm gonna write a column about Nathaniel. When people heard that you were just playing with two strings, some of them thought you might want something better to work with.
I can't cover that.
It's a gift. What does he have, schizophrenia?
Are you flying that plane?
Nah, I'm right here.
I'm not always so sure what's going on.
He has no idea what he's saying. What's with Neil Diamond?
Oh, I thought that was you.
Your friend is downstairs.
I don't want to take full responsibility.
Oh, by all means, avoid full responsibility.
He's sick and he needs some psychiatric hospital.
Don't keep me away.
Nathaniel's got one thing going for him. A friend.
Come on, you could do it. A year ago, I met a man who was down on his luck. Man, he's got a gift. And thought I might be able to help him. Are you out of your mind? Witnessing his courage, his humility.
Do you think I could be good again?
And the power of his art. Now I'll never love anything the way that he loves music. Being his friend will carry you home. I'm the closest thing to family he has. We take care of each other. And we look after each other. I'm his friend.